objective is the students will analyze common English language idioms, and we will know or we are successful if you can restate the idioms on our I have who has card into literal terms. So I'm going to pass out a list of idioms and give you a little time to actually review them, and then we're going to play the I have who has idiom card game. Okay, so I'll give you about a minute to quickly look over these. A lot of them are very familiar. And if you want to practice these on your own some other time, they are a Quizlet, and I just have them listed as idioms. I have who has game.
Again, Bertram.
Yep. Just put it in, I have who has, it'll come up.
It'll come up in.
Okay, so quietly for the next 30 seconds, look over them. And I will put a card in front of you. And well, don't look at them though. Look at your sheets, but not the cards. Some of you I will give two. Look at the card yet, please.
I hope I can hit the back.
All right, time's up. Go ahead and look at your idiom card. And you can keep your sheet handy only if you need help. Okay, keep your sheet handy in case you need help. So look at your card, look at your idiom, and then figure out what it's going to mean. Okay? So I'll start by, who has an idiom that means very easy? Who has an idiom that means very easy?
Oh, I have a piece of cake. Who has an idiom that means it was expensive?
Expensive.
I have a ripoff.
Nope.
I have across an arm and a leg. Who has the idiom that means in trouble?
Who has the idiom in trouble?
I have in hot water has the idiom that means to be nervous.
I have get cold feet. Who has the idiom that means be in the same situation?
Same situation.
I have in the same boat. Who has the idiom that means with no warning?
I have out of the blue. Who has the idiom that means you agree?
I have see eye to eye. Who has the idiom that means time to quit?
I have call it a day. Who has the idiom that means good luck?
I have break a leg.
Yep.
Who has the idiom that means too expensive?
I have a ripoff. Who has the idiom that means I forgot?
I forgot. Who has the idiom for I forgot?
I have slipped my leg. Who has the idiom that means wait a minute?
I have
hold
your horses. Who has the idiom that means told? Someone told me a secret.
I have a little birdie told me. Who has the idiom that means to eat a lot?
I have pig out. Who has the idiom that means it's raining very hard?
I have bringing cats and dogs. Who has the idiom that means tell a secret?
I have let the cat out of the bag. Who has the idiom that means think about it more?
I have couch potato. Who has the idiom that means extremely hungry?
Extremely hungry.
I can eat a horse. Who has the idiom that means playing a trick?
I have pulling my leg. Who has the idiom that means not feeling well?
I am under the weather. Who has the idiom that means can't
work out? What'd you say?
It's never gonna happen.
I have 1, 6, 5. Who has the idiom that means being a curious listener?
Oh, I have all ears. Who has the idiom that means stay up late?
Sleeping heavily.
I have sawing logs. Who has the idiom that means common or easy to come by?
I have a diamond. Who has the idiom that means cheers?
I have apple of my eye. Who has the idiom that means go to bed?
I have a sack.
Alright, that's the conclusion of the game.
I want to hit the sack.
Those.
Slap that.
I hit the sack.